Holy snap! What's up, everybody?
What's up,
Welcome
everybody?
To the channel. We are so psyched. We actually just saw 46 comments on our
Patreon
for the next one that we're reading, which is crazy. We're like, oh my gosh,
we got 46 comments. Love our community over at Patreon. Just,
love,
it's
guys.
Incredible. Like, so, especially our One Piece community.
So if you're welcome YouTube, if you're on YouTube, guys. Over on Patreon, we interact with our Patreon, and every video we read the last comments videos for our legends, so they get the update, you know, and we interact that way with them, and we like to read their comments live, so they get to hear their comments read live too to interact with everybody. It's really cool. It's a fun thing we get to do. We also put the skip time in there for everybody. Oh, you gotta turn it up.
Yeah.
It may not even be turned on. Hurry, we can't. Okay, let me do it.
It's not turned on.
Wait, what the?
You might want to pop it.
Yep.
Little Hold
bit on,
of
guys.
Time out.
Hang on, guys. Oh, the volume's down completely here. So be careful, I don't want it to come on too loud. Okay, here we go. Check me out, guys. Just kidding. I know I'm being childish. Oh, let's go louder just in case. Assuming it was Christmas. He looks like Ace, his brother.
Yeah.
Like when he put that up his arm right there, just like standing there like that. That is cool. This reminds me of him if he was to put one. Look at them telling on her.
They're probably proud of her, actually.
Stan is coming.
Really? That just made me like love Nami a little bit more than I already do.
Look, they're all sunbathing because they can lay in the sun.
やっぱり何かあった
so much moral integrity. No, just moral integrity and just like just compassion and. So that explains it. So she could eavesdrop. She could put her ears. She could put any part of her body. She could duplicate any part of her body. Wow. So here's their feast. What song should we put, guys, for the end crawl? Like some, like celebration. Well, this is the right. I know. So. Chopper looks adorable, right? Oh, he's giving him alcohol. He wants to give Zoro alcohol. You're setting him alone, but only you're setting him. Hold on, I gotta pause the song. I gotta make sure that I don't have to answer the front door. Sorry, everybody. Great, it's just a package. Okay. Bam. Yo ho ho ho. Chopper with the chopsticks in the nose and mouth gets me. That's like Chopper's go-to. Oh, Okay.
Tore me up.
All right.
Laboon is one of my favorites.
All right, we're jumping back in, guys. Next episode, 79. Only two left. Here we go. Let's see what happens with Laboon. Action.
Brookの過去. 陽気な仲間. 悲しき別れ.
仲間. 悲しい.
Laboon.
I like trying to repeat what they're saying in Japanese. Grab the tissue box, keep it on your lap. You're probably going to need it.
Hi, everyone. Good.
50 years ago at 38.
Start
the day. If we're in focus or not, trying our best.
Dozo, minasan, go isho ni. Shiroi hankachi. Mitsukeru na yatsu ni.
He was getting him up.
店長の好きな歌.
We have upside down F's on his eye and. And here comes Laboon. He's a baby. There's a panda. And that's it. So we got two for two now. And like, we gotta start trying to call him out. Laboon is saving him right there.
That's cool.
They're saving the pirates. Oh, look at that ship.
この容器とは俺のこと。悪いがクロッカス
だよ。船が随分揺られちゃって。Oh, there's that old doctor. That helps Laverne.
嫌だけ止めていいな。その間の私の飲食の世話をしろ。
まいった。海賊からたかるのかおめえ。よしいいぜ。一緒に祝ってくれ。今日は祝賀の宴だ、俺たちや。
ところで一緒に連れてきたクジラはペットか？
ラブーありがとう。よかったよかった。この傷、お前あの嵐の海を越えてくるなんて無茶ですよラブ
おいブルック、あの歌を歌おう。
船長の歌。
どうよ、これぞ海賊の歌よ。ラベン、おめえも好きだよな。
I feel like One Piece could literally have its own amusement park like Disney World, and it would be like bigger than Mickey Mouse. Crazy. So much like depth.
グランドラインは危険すぎます。これから行く海は何が。
Is that her? She snores. She never snores.
Oh yeah, she's really cute.
She's too cute.
Yeah, she never, our other dog Hershey, you guys seen the chocolate one, she never snores, but our other one, the caramel color one, Gracie snores, and it's not Gracie. She sleeps in a little doom buggy, a little Disney doom buggy over there, but
okay.
起こるか予想がつかないんです。そんな時、もしお前の身に危険が迫ったら、みんなはどうすると思いますか。みんなは迷わずお前を助けるでしょう。たとえそれで私たちルンバー海賊団がいるのは嫌です。この前だってどれだけ辛かったか。でも
別れやしねえよ。
船長。
ラブーン、俺たちを待っててくれ。俺たちの船はこの海をまっすぐ、ただまっすぐに進む。そうするとな、ラブーン、不思議なことに俺たちの船は、それを待っててくれ。ほんの2、3年の辛抱だ。その時またみんなに会える。
船長。
ブルック、
私たち必ずお前を迎えに帰ってきますから。その頃にはお前はもう
rid of that and let's talk about a recap.
Well, what there's not thinking? A ton to talk about, just because we, you know, they just kind of explored things that we already knew, but it just shows you, even Brooke and his captain was such a gentle soul.
Yeah, his captain was great.
And
yeah, his captain. I want to learn more about his captain.
Yeah, they said, I feel like we've heard about this captain because he said something that made me feel like maybe we should have already known because it who he is and his name.
Well, if we've heard more about his captain, I need to pay better attention because I don't remember hearing too much about him, but I really think... Yeah, they made his captain come off very...
Making that up to sound smart.
He sounds very cool. No, no, you're probably usually right. When
I'm
you,
kidding.
Like,
but
you might
yeah,
be taking an
seem,
educated guess. But,
well, you are
you
are
your crew.
Who you keep your soul with, right? Or, you know, who you keep
who
your
you surround
with.
Yourself
and
with.
And obviously, Brooke is a good guy, so you would think his crew would be good, too. So I really enjoyed getting to know
right,
that part.
Right, right, right. Okay. Love you all.
Mwah.
One piece.
Can I get some sugar, baby?
Mwah. Anytime. Anytime.
Anytime.
Well.